I'm sure you've come across this before where you just have a sea of Chrome tabs here. You have like a bunch of Google Docs and Google Sheets files and YouTube videos you have to watch and Google Slide presentations, all kinds of tabs, and you're constantly switching back and forth between all of them. What if you could consolidate all of them into one place, in this case, a Coda Doc? You could use Chrome tabs, but Chrome tabs have some limitations to them, Chrome group tabs. So I'm going to show you how you can do this with this new embed feature in Coda. So I'm going to take this first Google Doc and just copy and paste the link, click on this drop down here, click on new embed, and then click on Google Doc, paste the link, hit create, and it automatically embeds that Google Doc inside this page. And I can give this a different name if I want to. I can call this like customer service ideas, even though the Google Doc is called Live Agent Academy, and I can also give this a fun little icon. And as this is loading, I can actually close out this tab because it's already loaded inside my Coda Doc. I'm not sure why this is taking forever to load, but anyways, let's start moving on and embed a few more things. I have this other file here, Google Doc file, copy and paste the link, click on this embed, then Google Doc again, create, and I'm going to call this remote working. Let's see if this, okay, now this icon works now. And I can go ahead and close this tab out. What about Google Sheets? Let me copy this Google Sheet over to here and click on new embed. Let's click on Google Sheet, paste, create. And the first thing you're wondering is, well, can I actually edit this Google Sheet inside this Coda Doc? Let me just call this historical data for now. And let's give it a nice little icon, data. And the answer is yes, you can edit any of this stuff. You can call this blah, blah. So this is all editable. And all of this shows up in the Google Sheet. Let's go back to Google Sheet and take a look. Here we go. So I can close this tab out. And I want to embed a YouTube video that I want to watch later. Click on this. And then if it's not on this list of apps, I can click on another link, create, and there's the YouTube video. And I'll just call this Chrome tabs. In reality, when I have a bunch of like of these pages now on the left-hand side, I actually start organizing them into folders kind of thing. So this might be called something like to read slash watch for my research. So I'll put this in here and let's close this out and let's just quickly go through all this and start adding in some more embeds. And there we go. We're almost done embedding all this stuff to watch, read, to watch video. Let's add one more here. Add embed, other link, YouTube video. And I've just consolidated 20 plus tabs into one place. So we went from all those tabs into this somewhat organized, better organized doc where you can start by going through this page and then through the different top level pages here, you can click down, see subpages and then subpages that are just links to other stuff that I have in my Chrome, like a Google Sheet, I think this is a Google Doc. I have a bunch of design stuff here, UI designs in Figma. I also have a Miro board here. So everything is just really well condensed and organized in here. And what I normally do after I've organized everything into my different pages and subpages is on the first page, I'll create kind of like a table of contents. And so I can say for all process, maybe like this is Command K process stuff. Go here for all our startups main process stuff like project trackers, designs, etc. Marketing, all our pitch decks, and then this could be like to read like research and articles to read about our industry. And then of course you can link to individual things, like I think I posted in like a news article here about Be Real, so I could say read this about the latest news on Be Real, and this could be article about Be Real. So you can kind of selectively create a table of contents based on all the tabs that you've consolidated into this codoc, and just turn your sea of tabs into one place and just get your freaking life in order.